It is 5:38 now. In these days of shrinking budgets, a lot of schools are relying more and more on parent volunteers to get things done.
Today, one school is honoring its volunteers. KCR3's Brian Hickey is live at Gilmore Middle School in Grass Valley. Brian.
Yeah, this is just one district that is an example to all on how volunteers are helping to bridge that gap in these dire times here as school districts are having to cut their budgets. And you can see here a video of volunteers that are making it all happen up here in Grass Valley, donating their time and their expertise in very unique ways up here to help the teachers out. Last year, they had to cut the budgets and lay off all of their teachers' aides. And so these volunteers are coming in here and helping these teachers not only with an extra set of eyes and an extra set of hands, but again, with expertise. Desiree Sharp is one example. She is an art major, an artist at heart, and she comes in and volunteers her time not only to help the teacher out, but also to share her passion for arts. Again, another program that has seen cuts in the districts.
Well, it wouldn't be as fun if we didn't have an art teacher, because one of my favorite subjects in school is art, and I just really like to do art.
It makes me feel great. I'm getting a teaching degree for art. And when the students call me teacher, I know that my heart is where it's supposed to be.
And coming up in the 6 o'clock hour, we'll introduce you to another volunteer who's bringing organic farming and nutrition to the schools, teaching the kids how to grow their own food. And so all of these volunteers, there's more than 200 volunteers volunteering up here in Grass Valley, and 20 of them today will get special recognition at a breakfast that is happening here at Gilmore Middle School. And one of those getting recognition as well is my cameraman, Jorge Velasquez, who is just off the camera here for his efforts up here as well to bring you some of these stories on education and just being a good guy up here in the community. So we certainly congratulate all of them and for all the volunteers in all districts that step up and donate their time. Send it back to you guys.
That is great to hear, and well-deserved for our buddy Jorge. Glad to hear that.
Certainly. So it does take a village.
A wonderful example for a lot of us parents in the newsroom, that's
right?
For sure.
I agree.
And if I haven't told you that, Jorge, you are.